Good evening. My name is Angela Lansbury. And that marvelous piece of music you just heard is a suite of songs from a sensational show that Steve wrote just for me. Sweeney Todd, hearing it again, what can I say? What memories. She couldn't do it, she had. Tonight, we salute Stephen Sondheim, a man and his music, at Carnegie Hall. It's really wonderful being here tonight. I just want you all to know that backstage, there are stars everywhere. As a matter of fact, I was just in with Liza Minnelli. And while I was talking to her, well, guess who came by? Bernadette. Peters. And we were talking about the songs of Sondheim, and Steve Sondheim, you know, great guy. And they were talking about the songs that they were gonna sing. And I felt then, and I certainly feel now, that there is a song of Steve's which I've always imagined myself singing. Yeah, Jerry Robbins is here tonight. It's an evening for magic, and I just think, you know, why fight it? So, if you will, just follow me, Paul. I'd like to do a song. I think you'll know it. Send in the clowns.